What's going on, guys? I'm Shelby Jones, head coach, owner at Jones for CrossFit. Carbs are the devil! I get that a lot, not kidding. Okay, so when you're trying to make your decision on what kind of diet or nutrition plan you should follow, and they're telling you that carbs are the devil, you should probably pick another plan. Carbs aren't the devil. It's kind of the same thing that goes round and round in the nutrition industry. They try to vilify carbs or fat. It just depends on what's trendy or what new research comes out, right? If you have a well-balanced diet, you're gonna have some carbs in the diet. The sources that you're getting those carbs from is kind of important though, right? So if you're eating fruits, some vegetables like potatoes, sweet potatoes, quinoa, beans, legumes, those are good sources of carbs. Even whole grains to a certain extent. Some people actually have reactions to those, so obviously if that's you, don't eat those. But for the rest of it, you should be okay. But carbs are not the devil. If you're trying to lose weight or maintain a healthy diet, carbs are perfectly fine.